This little creature is the larva of a syrphid flower fly, one of the wasp mimics. Unlike caterpillars, it does not feed on leaves at all, but rather it feeds on the creatures that are found on leaves, like aphids. It's a good aphid eater.